For those of you asking, here's the delicious recipe for unagi aioli, perfect for some ahi katsu. You'll take 1/4 cup of mayo, place that in a bowl with a teaspoon of unagi sauce and 1 clove of garlic. You can crush it and put it in. You'll mix that until well combined. It'll look like this when it's done. Place that into a squirt bottle, or you can scoop it over and put it over any fried fish or any foods that you like, and it tastes super ono. Enjoy!